Each year, my husband and I will not enjoy a Christmas ale until we've had our first one of the season at the GLBC pub. It's our tradition. 2 years ago, the tradition was made extra special when he proposed. I have attached the announcement photo of my new ring on my hand while holding my first Christmas ale. Our wedding day was this June and included a stop at GLBC.
We've been coming for a few years. It's a lot of fun. And who doesn't love Christmas ale? And it's the spirit. It's the Christmas spirit's in the air.